Okay, I'm this is about test 5 or 6 on the torkmag insert. I like the insert, I like how it's in there, I like how the mag sit. I was having problems with the 40 mag. I took them upstairs, loaded some 40 in them a couple times, they seemed to loosen up, and I made new ammo and I made it shorter, and now I've got 10 rounds in it. So we'll see what it does this time. Now that's more like it. That's what I thought we were going to have. Man, I feel better now.